हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वर्ल्ड ऑफ साइंस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विथ यू द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर फॉर सीटी एंड नीट एग्जाम। सो लेट्स बिगिन द साइंस क्विज सेशन 4। क्लिक द बेल आइकन एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक एंड शेयर फॉर मोर क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, द स्मॉलेस्ट लिविंग सेल इज दैट ऑफ डैश। Your options are A. Bacterium, B. Mycoplasma, C. Virus or D. Yeast. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is B. Mycoplasma. Cells are of different shapes and size due to different functions they perform. The smallest cell is Mycoplasma, also called as pleuropneumonia-like organism. It is about 1 micrometer in size. It is a genus of bacteria that lack a cell wall around their cell membrane. Question number 2. The RNA synthesized in DNA template in the nucleus differ from the mRNA in the cytoplasm in that it contains dash, and the options are A. Segments transcript from exons, B. Segments transcript from introns, C. Uracil or D. Thymine, and your time starts now. And the correct answer is B. Segments transcript from introns. RNA is synthesized using DNA as template in the nucleus. RNA leaves the nucleus and enters the cytoplasm, where you can see 5' cap and introns are removed and poly A tail, that is multiple of adenosine, is added. This is known as mRNA processing. So the mRNA contains only the exons, that is the coding sequence. Therefore, the correct answer is segments transcript from introns. Question number 3. Replication of DNA on its lagging strand is initiated by dash. The options are A. DNA polymerase 3, B. RNA primer, C. DNA polymerase 1, D. DNA ligase. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is B. RNA primer. DNA replication is a process by which DNA makes a copy of itself during cell division. Primer are short strands of RNA with synthesized by an enzyme called as primase. If you see a diagram, lagging strand runs in the opposite direction, must be replicated in the backwards, that is from 3' to 5'. Question number 4. Which one of the following is not found in the mitochondrial matrix? And the options are A. DNA, B. RNA, C. Ribosomes, D. Sugar phosphatase. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is D. Sugar phosphatase. Sugar phosphatase are phosphoric acid esters of monosaccharides, occur as intermediates in carbohydrate metabolism, which is absent in mitochondria. You can see DNA, RNA and ribosomes present in mitochondria. Question number 5. Which one of the following considered as a marker enzyme for the endoplasmic reticulum? And your options are A. ATPase, B. Glucose-6-phosphate, C. Nucleotide diphosphatase, D. PEP carboxylase. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is B. Glucose-6-phosphate. Glucose-6-phosphate and NADPH cytochrome C reductase are the two enzymes used as endoplasmic reticulum marker. They are found mainly in the liver and kidney, plays a very important role in providing glucose during starvation. Question number 6. The primary component of middle lamella is dash, and the options are A. Cellulose, B. Lignin, C. Pectin, D. Suberin. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is C. Pectin. The middle lamella is a part of cell wall, that is the outermost layer in between the cells. It is rich in pectin that cements the primary cell walls of adjacent cells together. Question number 7. The human eye can see only those objects which are in size more than dash, and the options are A. 100 angstrom, B. 100 nanometer, C. 100 micrometer or D. 1 millimeter. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is D. 1 millimeter. If you see an image, So if as the image sent to the eye by the way of the lens increases, you see an object more easily. A normal eye with regular vision, the human eye, can see objects which are in size more than 1 millimeter. If you see the scale, you can relate the answer here. Question number 8. The living cells were seen under the microscope for the first time by Dash. A. Van Leeuwenhoek, B. Engroo, C. Robert Brown, or D. Robert Hooke. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is A. Van Leeuwenhoek. The first man to witness a live cell under a microscope was Leeuwenhoek, who is in 1674 described the algae Spirogyra and also saw bacteria. Question number 9. A very useful technique for studying the metabolic pathway in living stem has been. Your options are A. Electrophoresis, B. Spectrophotometry, C. Autoradiography, or D. Scanning electron microscope. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is C. Autoradiography is an image on an X-ray film or nuclear emission that uses radioactive source containing within the exposed sample. In vitro involves the isolation of cellular components such as DNA, RNA, protein or lipid, followed by labeling with suitable radioisotope. Question number 10. Which one of the following pigment is not found in all chloroplast containing plants? And the options are A. Chlorophyll A, B. Chlorophyll B, C. Keratin, or D. Xanthophyll. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is B. Chlorophyll B. All these pigments, that is chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, keratin, xanthophyll, they all are involved in the process of photosynthesis. They all are involved in the process of where chlorophyll A is the principal pigment and the other three are the auxiliary pigments. So in some plants, that is chloroplast containing plants, chlorophyll B is absent. For example, red algae possesses only chlorophyll A, not chlorophyll B. Thank you for watching. Comment your score in comment section. Keep watching and keep supporting.